Do you need something?
Have a few minutes to talk?
Of course, Shepard. Join me.
I've been thinking about you.
And I you. Will you hear my confession, Shepard?
I wouldn't talk to you if I didn't want to hear what you have to say.
When I married Erica, the Hanar let me leave their service to raise a family. But I had no other skills, so I freelanced. When Erica was killed, I pursued those responsible. Once I'd eliminated them, I had no goal. I accepted the Dantius Commission because I didn't know what else to do.
Not the healthiest attitude to take on a mission.
You're right, it's not. Looking back now, it's clear I'd resigned myself to death. I would have fulfilled my contract. If Nisana's guards caught me afterwards, it would have been a good death. But someone else was pushing to reach the target, forcing me to move faster, challenging me. I had to reach her first.
I had no idea you planned to die in there.
It wasn't a plan. My body had accepted its death. My mind had been dead a long time. Your mission gave me purpose. A cause to die for. A chance to atone. I was able to speak to my son again. I can leave my body in peace.
You've had a hard life. You deserve some peace.
Whatever may happen, my gun is yours.